So the annual diocesan appeal is something that we all are called to contribute to as a family of faith. So this is a time in a very practical way that we show our unity one with another for this ADA fund that helps to serve some of our combined ministries. And it's also a reminder that we are in solidarity with each other across parishes.
How I put my faith into action in my everyday life is something that I do as a deacon. Permanent deacons are important because we are a helper to the priest. Where they do confessions, when they do sick calls, we can do other things for them, like baptism. My marriage has assisted me as a deacon because I know what family life is about, because I know what it means for a wife to give birth, a child to get sick, and I can be a good counselor for that area.
Being with Carl in the formation, it deepened my faith. It's a privilege, and it's a blessing to have.
During his 4 years in the diaconate program, I attended monthly classes, as all the spouses do. So it was a learning experience for me as well as for him.
I was asked by my parish priest to consider becoming a deacon. And so it was here at St. Christopher's that I made that decision. What encountering Christ in faith and action means to me is that we have a responsibility as Catholic Christians to encounter people and encounter Christ in them, and then to help serve them by putting our faith in action. The path to becoming a deacon in this Diocese of San Jose is that unless you have a master's degree in theology, which I don't have, you would begin by starting off with the Institute for Leadership and Ministry, the ILM.
The Institute for Leadership and Ministry is a program that asks parishes to offer up people who are already interested in or volunteering in ministry or who might be very suited for it. And these people make the amazing sacrifice and commitment of coming here once a week, often after a full work day, for 3 years, in addition to some weekends, to learn more about their faith and to try to grow in both Christian community and also in their own spiritual formation.
My favorite ILM experience has been encountering Christ with my classmates and in every event we spent together.
I have been able to put my faith into action by, number one, being equipped with knowledge, with resources, with the experience of people in the ILM that come from all walks of life.
It's my gratitude to all of those who participate in the ADA. This shows a dedication to the mission of the church, that the important work, the ministry that takes place across the diocese is something that you are committed to participate in. This is a way of putting our faith in action. Of course, we do that in many other ways, but this is a very concrete way that we participate in so many important ministries that take place across the diocese. It's an act of faith, it's an act of service, and as the shepherd of this local church, I simply want to say thank you.